Shovelhead 8, welcome to another Fired Up Friday, or Fatwood Friday, or Failure Friday. You've got our choice of a bunch of different options. And today, we're going to use our yard sale $4 200A stove. 400A. Whatever. So, $4 is good enough for me. And we get a nice little teapot for Asè and Siobhán and all the tea drinkers, and some Yorkshire Gold tea. I'm going to put it there. This is out of a different pot. The tea ball I got doesn't fit. But anyways, first we're going to try lighting up our candles in the way. One, two, three. Four. Okay, so everything's running. Let's try this this stove. I haven't run this one before. This is its first shot at it. Well, looks like it starts pretty good. A little noisy, but. We'll give her a couple of cups. Well, that settled down nicely. So, we'll put our water on. And while we're waiting for that to boil, because I really don't care how long it takes, we're going to do our fire up our flatwood. Okay, we've got our stuff together. This goes out to Jason Ledbury, who's always in Dean. Jason Ledbury in New Zealand and Dean in Australia, both of which really love fires. So anyway, this is actually for everybody. Let's see if we can do more. Of course not. Well, sort of a half strike and then a real strike. But what can you do? I don't think any of us keep score. But anyways, lots of black smoke out of this one. My little Muttley garden me. Anyways, that's about all the excitement's gonna come out of that one. So, back to the tea. Okay, we're at a full boil here. So we're going to turn the heat down a lot. And shut off the gas. Then we're going to pour our water into our teapot.
So that was slick. Well, that's good enough. Put the lid on it, and we're going to wait for a few minutes for it to steep. Okay, let's take our key loose out of here. And pour a cup of tea for us, for me. And a cup for anybody who's watching that wants to share. Over here a little bit. Nope, wrong way. This camera's funny sometimes. Makes me mad. Anyways, my two little helpers are here, but they're watching for that squirrel. Strange little mugs, that's for sure. Strange little teapot, too. But... anyways, it's good. Light these candles. And show up on Fridays for the people that need it and the people that have gone before us and for those of us that have been left behind. So thank you very much for watching and we'll see you next week. Oh, hats from Average Joe, MRE.